So it's interesting how the brain works. For me personally, I like taking things that I know and that I understand and associating it to something that I'm learning, so that way it's almost like a sort of lasso onto something that I know and pulling in something that I don't know. It's an association game to really help me learn and have something stick. Something that I really like to do and something that I like to implement. I was thinking this earlier was relationships. I've had very few of them, and I'm like, okay, What's something that I know personally that relates very, very closely, very intimately with relationships? And that would be racing a car, because it's a very involved process. It's very intricate, because you have to think about this. You're taking this vehicle around a track at hundreds of, not hundreds plural, but like within 100 plus miles an hour. That's a lot going on. Like, you have a lot to lose right here. I'm like, well, I guess it's kind of like a relationship. You have a lot going on. It's moving fast, because you go from nothing and then all of a sudden there's another human in your life and you aren't responsible for their happiness, but you contribute massively to it. And it's like, okay, that's kind of like racing a car in a little bit of a way. And another way is you have to think about things. You have to think about how you treat every little aspect of the relationship. You have to think about racing a turn-in point. You have to think about a breaking point. Are you hitting the apex? I mean, you have to think about when you track out, you have to think when you want to be on the gas, you want to think when you want to maintain, you want to think when you have to shift, you want to downshift, you want to upshift here, what gear do you want to go into this turn at? And it's very much so like that in a relationship, is because you have all these moving parts going on, but if you focus on one little thing and you get hypercritical, you're going to cripple yourself. And in like a relationship, if you get hypercritical on one thing, you're going to cripple the relationship, or at least some facet of it, or you could cause an issue. So it's a very interesting thing. It's a romantic dance that driving is, but it's very much so the same in a relationship. So it's coffee-inspired thoughts.